on this page, I said if you have a gravel driveway, you may or may not have a piece of chert. And I want to show you the difference. So here are the two types of material that we most commonly have being used to create our driveways here in Mississippi. On the left, we have a what I would call a true gravel driveway. If you have this type of driveway, then you will have chert. You could pop one of these open and you would have a very good example of chert, more likely than not. This is just what Mississippi has in its gravel deposits. Now, if your driveway looks something like this, this is not chert. This is actually limestone. So if you have those that dark, more angular type gravel to your driveway, this is limestone, and you can actually put a drop of vinegar on these pieces of gravel, just like we saw in the acid test in the video. This will bubble and fizz just like that because it is made of calcium carbonate. So which type of driveway do you have? If you do have a gravel driveway, do you have a chert driveway or do you have a limestone driveway? I hope that helps you determine the difference and decide whether or not you actually have a piece of chert that you can add to your rock and mineral kit.